and tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Everything's coming up. Are happy for me or their honeysuckle phonies, that they celebrate my medals or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cup.
Year, haven't we though, gang? That's Guillermo, awesome. We've had a great year. It's been terrific, hasn't it? It's been... Because so much has happened. The year's just... It feels like it's flown by and also been a lifetime. So in case you need a quick refresher, let me break it down for you real quick.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar. Strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away.
With St. Mark's Episcopal School in Fort Lauderdale, and I'm excited and proud to say that we partner with the Bougainvillea House for the last 5 years in educating and supporting and sharing resources for our parents and teens here in our community.
Hi, I'm Christine Goyette, and I'm head of the Youth Ministry Program over at St. Anthony's. I am so grateful for our partnership with the Bougainvillea House. They've been such a constant on our campus, providing education and support for those that may be touched by behavioral health issues. And I am so grateful for the services they provide for our community and all that they do.
I'm Zee, and I'm the founder of the Mobile School Pantry. And this year, we had the pleasure of having the Bougainvillea House out at one of our distributions. Not only do they come and help us pack bags with fresh fruits and vegetables for low-income families in our community, but they came out to a distribution as well. We fed 250 families that day. And thank you so much for everybody who came out, to Veronica and her wonderful team. We're so grateful to you guys, and we can't wait to have you guys come back out again.
What do I love about TBH? The work environment, my coworkers.
My amazing coworkers? and all the wonderful clients I get to work with.
For me, working at TBH has always been about how close-knit the team is. And in my experience, it's not typical for a group of clinicians to encourage each other, motivate each other so much. So that's what's really been just amazing for me to have.
I like the work environment. I've been in other work environments where it's not as interconnected and as friendly and as positive, and, you know, just having the relationship with not only my clients, but my colleagues and my coworkers. I think it just makes it a better place to want to wake up and go to work every day.
I think people don't realize how many people actually like struggle with mental health. So knowing that, you know, that confident person you see like across the street, or, you know, that celebrity you wish you were, is probably dealing with things similar to you or not, has it worse. So I think knowing that someone out there, probably you can relate to them, and it's not so scary in the world when you think about it like that. There's always someone there that can help, and I think reaching out, especially like organizations like this, is very important and really essential in helping yourself.
I'm just reading about these 100 best companies to work for in Broward County. That gives me a feeling.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
I feel like I got a better word for TBH though. I feel like growth was there. Safe, growth, progress,
yeah.
Healing. Healing is the word.
Acceptance.
Family oriented, like with staff and the clients.
I think a phrase that describes TBH to me is family oriented, not only because of the fact that it is a family when it comes to the staff, but we really do care about the families here and the kids here, and we want to make sure that they all progress in the best way possible. So I would say families.
Amazing.
What do you love about TBH, besides me?
The snacks that you give me. Mm-hmm. Yep, always. See? Yeah, see? Yeah, yeah, see?
V, I love you, Noah, but I think it's in the bank.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Yeah. So now we're just, dead.
You get 7 seconds, right? There's enough of a cut?
Okay, we simply talk about the dinosaurs all the time, because I don't know if you guys remember that the baby goes, not the mama! Mm-hmm. Not the mama!
Part where the baby...
You're filming, so...
Oh, thanks so much. So, oh shit, you're messing me up again.
I'm sorry. This is how we roll.
Meet some pretty girls. Hopefully get a phone number. This is my pump song. Oh, I see a little man down there crawling. Sir, you're on camera, sir.
when I think the Bougainvillea house, I think family. Well, I guess it's family therapy, but I guess it's the family therapy piece. But I do feel that, like, that's a big thing that I have seen, is that the clients get to know all the therapists, and I do see that they get comfortable with all the therapists and not just their own. And I think that makes a huge difference in feeling more support and the importance of a support system in their life. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body.